Welcome to Sue's Corner. Today's story is about the Glee Club. Ever since I've taken over from that Schuster guy, the kids just aren't trying hard enough. Strangers waiting. I am telling you people, their dancing just is terrible, and I've tried teaching them from a social learning standpoint, but I showed them and they failed. They never get it, and I've given them all the insight that they need. They just haven't had that moment of knowing. They could be using trial and error to learn or even cognitive remembering, but no, their dancing just sucks. They're unlike my perfect Cheerios, who are just great at everything that they do. So I have decided to make a change and teach them in the best way that I know how, using dodgeball. And that's how Sue sees it. 5, 6, 7, 8! Schuster back. Today was completely pointless. We got nothing accomplished. Maybe she should have just let us practice on our own. Okay, so that just did not work. They just suck at life, and they're terrible dancers, and it's not my fault, it's the school board's fault, because you cannot throw more than dodgeballs at them, which is just outrageous.